Hey guys, what's up? Paul here with the Creative Juice Show. So I just came across this Instagram feed called Milk Train. Now, if you've never seen this before, you probably haven't because it's in the UK. Milk Train, they have these wacky kind of ice cream dessert concoctions that look fantastic, by the way. You can see here they have an ice cream cone with this kind of cloud that's surrounding the rim of this thing that's cotton candy and then ice cream on top. These guys built their name via Instagram. They created these concepts that really are like photo-worthy opportunities, these desserts. And before, they just had these pop-up shops that would kind of, they're scattered around the UK. But recently just opened up their first standalone physical location. This place is dripping with opportunities for people to take photos and post them on Instagram. With their brightly colored desserts mixed with this really clean white interior. Really, really great opportunities. I'm seeing a lot more of this where a business, it literally like, they almost wouldn't exist without Instagram, at least the beginning of them, right? They have to have good dessert and they have to taste good and all that kind of stuff. But people wanna take photos of this stuff and they wanna take photos inside this business and share them with their friends on Instagram. So this is a really good lesson for me. Even if you guys, if you have a insurance agency, if you have a physical therapy location, a chiropractor office, or whatever, if you have a physical location in your business, even an office, I think the more you can put into, even if it's one accent wall, the flooring, something that combines like the right lighting, the right natural lighting, along with, you know, the right area in this space or in your space or in your office to promote the fact that people take great photos for them to look good on social media. I think this is a really important principle. Like a lot of the new trendy restaurants, food concepts, especially dessert places are doing this. They're creating a lot of photo opportunities. I think it's really underrated for other service-based types of businesses that are, you know, in boring industries. I think there's tremendous opportunity to do this. So what do you do? How do you create photo-worthy opportunities for your brand? Well, again, sometimes it's just thinking about the wall, like a wall in your business. So whether you can create something on the ground or on a wall or a space that is creative, you guys just promote the fact that people, this is the way people are now. They want to take photos that make themselves look great. So if you can think of an idea for your specific business on both lighting it really well, or having the backdrop be really colorful or Insta-worthy, I think it's a great move for your business. So that is today's episode, you guys. We will see you tomorrow.
Like this if you like it, comment for the community, and share if you really care.